an obstacle on where you stand and where the ball is. Because if they don't, you never get flat by, you're going to get flat by the range. So you've got to learn to go to, as I said, you just want to find your balance point all the time. Find where center is. So you just got to learn how to jiggle around a little bit. That's what you're looking for. This is.
Isn't that neat?
I
heard this noise and I thought, what's that dripping?